Good morning students, welcome to our maths class. We were in the chapter fraction, exercise 3C. Let us see from page number 48, 19th question. We have discussed already up to 18th sum, now 19th and 20th sums. To complete this exercise, let us see 19th one. What did they give in the 19th question? The product of two numbers given as 25/7, mixed fraction, 20 and 5/7, that is only mixed fraction given. One of the number in the product given as 6 2 by 3, that is 6 and 2 by 3, mixed fraction. Then find the other number in the product. Now let us take a little example for it. The product of two numbers is 12. The product of two numbers is 12. In the product, one of the number is 6. In the product, one of the number is 6. Product of two numbers given as 12. In the product, one of the number is 6. Then what can be the other number in the product? You are able to find, I think so. Product is 12. One of the number in the product is 6. Then what can be the other number in the product? Is it 2? 2 only though, other number in the product? Is it 2 only? Yes. How did we get 2? That means 6 into 2 is 12. Because 12 is the product we said. 6 is one of the number. Can we divide 12 with 6th table? 12 divided by 6. What will be the answer? 2 only, that is only the other number in the product. That means division also will help us to get our answer for it. Am I correct? Same procedure, division we are going to use here. Let us see. Other number in the product. Other number in the product is equal to division, I said. Which divided by which? This product of the two numbers divided by one of the number in the product. That we have to use. Okay. Now, 25/7 mixed fraction divided by 6 2 by 3. So division, we are using division procedure. See once. Now this is a mixed fraction should convert into an improper fraction. 20 into 7, 140. 140 plus 5, 145 by 7. Divided by, this is 6 3 is 18, 18 plus 2, 20 by 3. You know how to convert them into an improper fraction. Afterwards, 145 by 7, 145 by 7, division symbol changed as into symbol. Then we know reciprocal of this fraction should be written. That is only reverse, 3 by 20. Now there is a common table for 20 and 145. That is fifth table. 5 4s are 20. Is it? 5 4s are 20 only? Yes, 5 4s are 20. And this is 5 29s, 145. 5 4s are 20. 5 into 29 gives you 145. So, other than this, no other cancellation is available in the question given. Then we have to multiply numerator with numerator, again denominator with denominator. 29 into 3, 87 by 7 into 4, 28. 87 by 28. We all know that if the numerator is bigger than the denominator, we have to divide the numerator with the denominator. Am I correct? So we have divided 87 with 28 table. Then we got an answer called 3 and 3 by 8, 3 by 28. 3 and 3 by 28. As a mixed fraction we got answer. This is called second number or other number in the product. Is it clear for you children? So it is the method through which we have to prove it. I hope it is clear for everybody. Then we will go for 20th question in the same 3C exercise. Last problem, that is, let us discuss verbal problem, that is sequence. Question number 20. They said, what number should be multiplied with 5 and 5 by 6 to get the answer as 3 1 by 3? Here what he said in the question, the meaning of the question should be clear for us. Is what he said is, there is a mixed fraction given for us. That should be multiplied with something, then they will get one answer called 3 1 by 3 it seems. Then what fraction or what number should be used for the multiplication with the 5 5 by 6 to get the answer 3 1 by 3? That is the question asked by them. Is it clear to you? That is only in our example we can take. Suppose 5 is a number given for us. Suppose 5. 5 should be multiplied with something to get the answer as 15. That means the question is going to be framed in another way. With what number 5 should be multiplied to get the answer as 15? This is an example part I am saying for you. With what number 5 should be multiplied to get the answer or the result as 15? That is nothing but 5 into something will give you the 15 as answer. What is that something? 5 into how much will be equal to 15? It is very easy for us. 5 into 3 gives you 15. That 3 is just by multiplication with 5 only we are getting. Yes or no? Now, if at all that 3 is not known and we are unable to multiply with some number to get 15, then let that be x. 5 into x will be equal to 15. Then x is equal to 15 divided by 5. 15 divided by 5. Then also 5 3s are 15, we will cancel and so in the place of x we will place 3 in the final step. That is the method through division we can prove it. The same way with the division procedure only we are going to prove it. Let us see. This 5 5 by 6 should be multiplied with x, then our result can be 3 1 by 3. We can think of like that. Let us suppose, that's why I have written first step, let number to be multiplied be x. Then with what number it should be multiplied? 5 5 by 6. With 5 5 by 6, that x should be multiplied. Then our result can be equal to 3 1 by 3. Let us suppose we feel like that. Afterwards, we will go for the division I said. Then, the x which is an unknown thing, which is to be identified, is equal to that result 3 1 by 3 divided by symbol and this 5 5 by 6. Because there in the example, 15 divided by 5 we have taken. Now also result divided by that number 5 5 by 6. Am I correct? No. This is a mixed fraction, we should convert into an improper fraction. 3 into 3, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 by 3. Am I correct? Okay. Divided by symbol. After that, 5 into 6, 30. 30 into 5, 30 plus 5, 35 by that 6. So we have converted the mixed fractions into improper fractions. Afterwards, 10 by 3, same 10 by 3 I have to write. Then division symbol changed as into symbol for our convenience. Then that 35 by 6 is going to be changed as 6 by 35 to its reciprocal. It is already known thing for us. It is clear now? Now, 3 and 6 can be cancelled with 3 table. That 3 table is common. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6. That cancellation is very clear for you. Then 10 and 35 having 5 table as common. So that 5th table, 5 2s are 10, 5 2s are 10. 5 7s are 35, 5 7s 35, 5 2s 10. Here 3 1s 3, 3 2s are 6. I hope it is clear for everybody. Then no other part is there to be cancelled there. Next part is 2 into 2, 4, that is numerator, by 1 into 7, 7, that denominator is 7. Okay, no? This 4 numerator is smaller than the denominator, so we cannot divide. That is only the final answer for us. This is the answer for x. X we have placed here. That means this 5, 5 by 6 should be multiplied with that x. That is only 4 by 7. Then we will get the answer called 3, 1 by 3. Thus, 4 by 7 is a number that should be multiplied with first number given 5, 5 by 6. Then only we will get the result or the product as 3, 1 by 3. Is it clear, students? This is the method of doing for this type of sums. Already we have done this type of sums with another pattern or with another numbers. Now we have got with mixed fractions and all this. I hope it is also clear for you. Please practice all these sums what we have discussed so far, and with other part of teaching we will meet in the tomorrow's class. Thank you, children.